addressing the challenges during our ATL journey is the main key for success. The first thing is getting the confidence of the teachers by understanding their problems and giving solutions to overcome these problems. The second is how these challenges can be converted into opportunities. For this, I will give my own experiences. Since I am a biology teacher, I was poor in technology. After I became ATL in charge, I have learned artificial intelligence, robotics, 3D printing, game development, computer language, mechanical work, and so on. Even I have designed website to our school. For all these to achieve, you need interest to learn and commitment. As an ATL coordinator, you have to be unique and you have to handle ATL activities along with school academic activities. Conducting ATL workshops, preparing students for competition like ATL marathon, state and national level exhibitions, and even online competitions. In this journey, we have to face many challenges like updating the subject to new demands, balancing diverse learning needs, performing pressure like 10th and 12th class results, lack of proper funding, running ATL lab during no tranche days, updating with global technology, conducting ATL training sessions, adopting new technologies and tools to update new trends. I took all these challenges as opportunities. So, as I said earlier, I view these challenges in positive terms. We need to be optimistic to overcome these challenges. And finally, interest, dedication, and consistency. These are the three pillars to win these challenges. Namaskar.